Hello everyone, welcome back to We Know What You Like. Lucia here, and today we're going to be watching episode 4 of season 1 of Stranger Things. This episode is called The Body. And why? Because that's how we ended off episode 3. There was a body found, Will's apparent body. I don't think it is. I think it's Barbara's. How? Well, because I don't know of any other bodies that could be. But if it is Barbara's body, then how the fuck did it get on that realm of existence when she was dragged into that other realm? I don't know. But I had a theory since the creature, the Demigorgon, burst through the wall of the of Joyce's house. Maybe that's a way to get through. I'm not quite sure. Or maybe it'll get patched up again when we see that house again. I'm not quite sure, but that's my current theory. But if that's the case, then it should be easy to cross over. And it won't be that easy, right? I don't know. Mike is mad at 11. Once again, like I said in the last episode, he definitely put his eggs in her basket and trying to rely solely on her on trying to find Will. I get it. He's like, what, 12, 13, 14 at the very most. And he's just trying to hold on to something. So I get it. Let's see. What's his name? The chief? Hooper? He was definitely getting some information about Dr. Brennan and the shit that he was doing back in the day. He's like, no, that wasn't some loopy shit. That was some classified shit he was working on back in the day. So good on you for doing some research at the library, where he had a little thing with the librarian. She's like, shouldn't you be doing your job? Bitch, go do your job and, you know, stop running your mouth. But the last episode kind of made me teary-eyed a little bit. Like, I don't remember what the lyrics are at this current moment, but whatever lyrics were happening in the song with the body, it was, you know, found, and then you had Jonathan and Joyce hugging, and then you had, Mike and his mom hugging. I don't remember her name at the moment, but I don't know, it got me feeling a little way. And then we also saw some flashbacks of 11 trying to activate her powers, or not 30 already activated, but trying to work on her powers. And I think they wanted her to snap the cat's neck. And I'm like, bitches. And the worst part of it all is that she calls Dr. Brennan Papa. And so if the news articles are true, then he stole her baby, the lady from the article's baby. And I'm like, that's fucked up shit. So, Dr. Brandon, get the fuck out of here, you bitch. Nancy was rightfully worried the next day. I guess technically it was the next day that she was worried about her, but I'm like, you should have been worried about her instead of getting that dick. I stand by that. But also, I don't know how I felt about it. Oh yeah. Last thing was Jonathan's pictures were discovered, and so I think that Nancy's gonna go to Jonathan and be like, you were last in to see Barbara, so what the fuck did you see? With that being said, I clearly remember that episode, I feel. Yeah, that was a really good recap. I'm clearly interested in the show. But, with that being said, let's go right now. I should have known that the alien thing breaking out of the wall would be fine, considering it went like that. You understand what I'm saying? I don't think that's his body. Let me see the body.
He's not my boy.
Come on, Mom. You got this. Put it together. Come on, hop. Come on, put it together. Oh my god, I just got the fucking chills. Like, I knew it was gonna happen, but I just got the fucking chills. Like, I knew, considering that, like, the electricity and shit like that. I'm not even fucking lying. I got... Yo! Like, it, I said, like I said, I knew it was gonna happen because it only made sense, but oh.
What's taking so long?
Well, everything's been a bit chaotic around here without Gary.
Without Gary? Where's Gary?
I thought you knew. Those men from the state, they sent Gary home last night.
So who did the autopsy?
Yeah.
Someone from state.
You see? Sus. Sus.
My mom. She's tough.
Yeah, she is.
Damn straight. God, I like his voice.
She is.
If anyone believes me, I am not gonna stop looking for him until I find him and bring him home. I am going to bring him home!
Yeah, well, while you're talking to the mic, the rest of us are having a funeral for Will! I'm not letting him sit in that freezer another day!
I mean, I can see both sides, though.
Wow. She looks
great. Aww.
Good.
Lucas is like, really? So that's gooey shit. Is he about to go into it? Is that how you go to the other side?
You want
to
hear me all right there?
Loud and clear, Shepard.
Good luck in there,
son. Is that what that means? So there was gooey shit inside their little cottage, but the little guatito shed at Will's. So would they just need to go to the ventilation that way? It's like the whole thing is, it's about to like swallow him whole. Oh, it forms back up, huh? It looks like a womb or like a heartbeat. Put it two and two together, boy. My last photo of her. Ask him what he knows, what he saw. Is there a, oh, did he get it on camera? The creature? Rip.
Shepard, come in.
Mitch, he dead. Don't be that dumb.
Shepard, come in. Over.
Cully Levin, is she making him piss himself? She looks so funny, like.
Dude, Troy peed himself.
Lucas is gonna start to like her after this. Like her more. Morse code. It's just gonna be a normal wall. And I think it only broke through because 11 was communicated through, right? She's a barrier.
Oh, you okay?
Oh.
She's so drained.
Can you move?
Talk. Kids, go talk to Nancy. I mean, well, yeah, Nancy too. But go talk to Joyce.
That's what I saw.
It wasn't fucking lying.
I thought she was crazy. She said, that's not Will's body, that he's alive.
And if he's alive.
Barbara.
Go talk to your fucking mother right now. God.
Did I say O'Bannon? I meant.
That's funny. It's like his radio. I just need all these people to, like, work together. But I'm only on the, what, fourth episode? That shit ain't happening. Fucking stuffing. Once again, go talk to each other, please. Dude, you're gonna get yourself beat your ass up. Just go talk to Joyce. Okay. Alright, everyone, just finished watching episode 4 of Stranger Things. This one, like I said, was called The Body. And one of the laws of filming is if they're gonna show something, then use it. They showed a body. Not really. They used the body. Body's mystery solved. I'm getting with this, right? So this episode basically was aptly tied over the body because, well, some shit went down with that body. It was a really good episode. The very beginning, I'm not even lying, like, I knew Will was gonna communicate with through the radio with Eleven because she's tinkering with it. That's how he's talking to his mom with the lights, electricity in general, you know? But, like, I legit got chills when that happened. Regardless, I legit got chills. Like, I was like, it was so good. And all these parties are finally fucking putting fucking pieces together, but I'm like, I just need y'all to link the fuck up, please. But again, it's only the fourth episode. I don't really think they're gonna link up quite yet. So I'm like, why can't we just have one giant surge party, please? So my original idea that I talked about since the monster went through the electricity through the wall and then the barrier would be gone was false. I should remember that, considering he, like, poked through the wall and, you know, the wall was fine afterwards. But my new theory is, in which I guess the theory is confirmed, was that that barrier is only gone essentially when, one, you go through obviously the little gooiness, that there's that one way, but if Eleven is, like, communicating with Will, then that barrier drops even more. So yeah, but that's also really dangerous for her. So I think in the end they're going to go through the barrier womb looking motherfucker thing instead of her tinkering with the electricity instead, because they're gonna be worried about her. That's my new current theory of what will eventually happen. But yeah, this is a really good episode. It's currently 1:33 in the morning and I am really, really tempted to watch the next episode, but my back hurts, so I'm like I don't know. But regardless, thank you all so much for watching this reaction. I'm really enjoying the show. I do read your comments, and so thank you for enjoying my reaction to this wonderful show, and I'm having a great time so far. So until next time, this is Lucia with We Know What You Like, and bye.